What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Once again, it's me, Means. If you guys are new here to my channel, welcome to my channel. So for today's video guys, this is my very first time to share this to all of you because today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video for the very first time to the international singing sensation Charisse Pimpenko guys. She will be performing, ladies and guys. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share, leave your comment down there and click the notification bell for you to notify every time I upload a new video, something like this. So guys, let's begin.
Sunshine Curzon, and I'll be seeing Listen from the movie Dreamgirls. Broadway show first.
Oh my god, she is so good! I can't imagine this is happening right now. She's still one of the best singers here in the country, not only here in the Philippines but all over the world, guys. Look at that, that control, that kind of voice is so unique and amazing, guys. It was so cool to hear that kind of voice, guys. This is amazing. I think this is one of the best version of Listen ever, guys. That control is super wow. This is amazing. I don't know what to say about this artist. She is really good. Actually guys, this is the best part ever guys, that high note guys, hitting that high notes is super amazing guys, because she can sing this song, you know what guys, look at her face, look at her facial expression guys, nothing can change to her face guys, while hitting that kind of notes guys, that high note is so great guys, this is really good, I can't believe this. Wow, this is so good guys. Actually guys, I am so happy to share this to all of you guys because you know what guys, I know everyone of you guys knows that Charisse is gone right now, but you know what guys, she's still here as the best singer in the world ever guys. So now Charisse is now Jake Cyrus, guys. But it's okay, guys, because the important is her voice is still there in our mind, in our heart, and she is one of the best singer ever in the world. I'm telling you this because, you know what, guys, not only because I really love Cherries because she is from the Philippines, but I would like to say that Cherries Pimpenko, guys, deserve to become a superstar, something like this, deserve more projects, something like this, guys. But unfortunately, but it's okay, guys, she really wanted to be true to herself because it's so good to become a true to yourself. This is amazing, guys, so I'm so happy to share this to all of you because she is so good. So hope you like it, guys, and if you have a comment, guys, please leave it down there, and if you have a request, you can comment down there, and please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Hope you like it, guys, and see you in my next video, guys. Once again, it's Minis. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. God bless you all, and take care.